What if we could feed citizens and the grid at the same time? Introducing insolagrin, a novel agrivoltaic solution. Many crops need protection from too much sunlight. Our agrivoltaic solution combines solar electricity and food production on the same land by giving shade to crops. No more need for plastic tunnels or greenhouse screens. Large areas become available for producing energy. But insolagrin is more than a simple solar installation. It's also a new tool for farmers, with dynamic adjustment of the light to optimize crop growth over seasons and climate changes. Insolagrin solar cells efficiently turn light access into renewable energy, and it provides protection to crops. The module is also designed for seamless integration in glasshouses. The control software is an important part of Insolagrin. Our tracking algorithm integrates agronomic targets while maximizing electricity production. Data on electricity and light is continuously recorded on our web interface, enabling a live monitoring of the installation. Since Insolagrin is both a solar installation and an agronomic tool, it leads to economic benefits. To evaluate this new technology, a large agrivoltaic pilot has been deployed by Insolite, Agroscope, the Swiss Center of Excellence for Agronomy, and Romande Energie, a mainstay in the Swiss energy industry. By delivering energy-positive fruits to the market, Insolagrin aims for multiple sustainable development goals at once. Do you want to eat fruit and save carbon? Join us for the scale-up.